like, wow, just in case you need to get to this, you can learn to shoot this too. Other than the pistol. The difference between this, you're going to see a red dot. It's going to be a red dot in the middle of this sight.
Thank you.
tripod. Pistol car. The slanted mag, not the one that come with it, but I bought three of the slanted mags for it, testing out the curve mags for it. It shoots real good with the curve mag. So, at the range, it's doing a little shooting on my way. Comfortable with the carbine, just in case he has to use it at the house. Getting used to the strike bar. Shot my Hellcat a little bit. My red dot is off bad. When I say bad, I mean bad. I'm gonna pull out my what's the name? My Canon TP9 Elite without the sights and shoot it. Let's see what I do. I kind of abandoned the red dot on my Hellcat. go ahead and use this. I'm going to let you do this, and I'm going to shoot the AK, and I'm going to let you go back and do your EDC. So pick it up. It's about 20 rounds. Now you either hold it like that, or you go...
Thank you.
Yeah, all right. That was our 30. We got a little range time. I did more with my ADC than anything. Hey, take these off.
What the
heck? Yeah. Oh, thanks, hurry. All right, you have a good one.
See
ya. I'm done. This bag of mine. Yeah, this is. Huh, yeah. What's this one? I need to find one. I need to find a Glock GM5. Oh, nigga. I've been looking at that. What's the name? Huh? What? What was in the thing?
She was made
because
they
did
the family.
Somebody went in his way. Alright, y'all, man. Thanks for checking in, man. It's your boy Patrick Stano. And I'm out, man. May God bless you to everyone. Take care of one another. And man, we had a wonderful day at the range. Peace.